control.
Hello YouTube, it is Damien. It is The Return. It's episode 47 of The Return, and today we have PSG in the league in a massive game which will decide the title. As you can see, it's a point between us. We have a better goal difference, 29 games played, and the only thing separating us is a draw that we've had, and they've had two, and we've lost two, and that one of them was against them. Last time we met in the league, we lost 3-1, Tosin got sent off, but up until half-time, even though we're 2-1 down at halftime, we had 12 shots, 6 on target, had 2 shots too, and we're 2-1 down. We got absolutely FM'd, and yeah, it is what it is. We also got FM'd by Remez. In a perfect world without being FM'd, we would actually have had 2 more wins, and we'd be on 28 points, and we would not have drawn that OJ Nice game. All 3 games we've dropped league points in this season has been, of course, being FM'd, but it is what it is. We were just FM'd in the Champions League game last episode out against Real Madrid. I'm still quite annoyed by that because it only just happened, but it is what it is. Only one change from that game as well is that we are going to get Mulatieri. The boys aren't 100% fit, but look, they have to do what they have to do. I'm actually going to get Hugo in as well. But the rest of the boys are just going to have to play and see how we go. Murray in goals, O'Connor, Tosin, Coingso, Moore, Ariba. Hugo is going to play because Niles is not 100% fit. Mulatieri has it, Silva and Pietro Pellegrini up top. The boys have got the 2-2 draw, a 2-0 loss from North Beach coming in against PSG in terms of score predictions. We know we have to win this game if we want to win the league. A draw or a loss. A loss and it's over. A draw and we have to rely on someone to do us a favour to at least get a draw against them. But who knows? Bobby, Salah, Neymar and Cancelo is there too. Kovacic and Fabian. It's a great squad, obviously. They've got Luis Felipe, Marquinhos in there too. Gaia, Rulli. It's a pretty good team. And we just know that we have to beat him if we want to win the league. Anyway, into the opposition we go. Ask the assistant before we go out there and press. And we will go and man up both centre-backs as well. Big game for us here. At the end of the day, I believe we're the better team. That has not worked all day today, but who knows? Who cares? PSG in the blue, us in the white, and away we go. We know we're good enough to beat PSG. We beat them twice last season. This year we haven't. We've only played them once. We lost, but we did have a better of the game. Saying that though, Neymar on a free kick from a long way out. Mori makes a great save and it will still be 0-0. Hot pointless highlight there. A draw would be still not a great result, but at the end of the day, you know, well, a point away and that's it. In the end, 20 odd minutes played, still 0-0. Highlight coming up here. Josh Gaia throws to Bobby. Don't know where Leo Connor is, but Tosin comes across, doesn't win the ball, but Mulatieri does. Into Leo Connor. Into Moriba. Back into Tosin, into Moriba, into Hugo. He goes long looking for Fabio Silva, finds him too. And Pietro Pellegrini screaming for it, won't find him with that sort of ball. And Luis Felipe gets on it, but it falls to Leo Connor. Hugo, looking for Mulatieri. Can he get a ball in that box? Can't do it, unfortunately. Neymar again. And away we go with a Neymar long ball to Mohamed Salah on his left foot. Big chance. Mori, what a save. He may have just kept us in the league title chase. Unfortunately, didn't make saves in the last game in the Champions League. Is what is. Anyway, Sobel now. His ball in from deep. Backstick. Tosin doesn't win. And it looks like it's going to be PSG on the break again. Mohamed Salah running. In the end, big tackle. Should be Ole O'Connor's ball. Back to Mori. He's good with his feet. He goes long. And it's not a very good ball out from the keeper at all. Cancelo's ball in. Cleared by Tosin. Back to Kovacic. And away come PSG for a third time. Can we get on the ball, maybe? We won't. Can we get a tackle in? We don't. Just feels like it's a PSG highlight, doesn't it? Just feels like this is a build-up to a PSG goal. Kovacic. Big switch. Can we get there? Well done, Mustafa. More beer. The big run of Pietro is picked out. Big chance for the Italian. Blocked for Fabio. It doesn't. That's the highlight. On paper, yet again, it's another game we're dominating against a big team. Is it another game we're going to get FM'd in? 40 minutes played. It is 0-0. Time ticking away. And at halftime, it is 0-0. I'm going to get aggressive with the boys, and I'm far from pleased. Even though we are playing quite well, I just need a little bit more clinicalness from us. Well, B is not 100% fit. I'm going to tell the lads just to get creative out here. Come on, boys, before it's too late. Fabian now on the ball. Inside Neymar. Into Leo Connor. Into Mulatieri. Pietro. Fabio screaming. Doesn't get it. Inside. Mubia knows how to hit him. Oh, he's put it high and wide. Moriba nearly with the chance. We need to win this game. You go on a booking. Moriba's not fit for this at all, but I'm not taking him off. Mori now, into Tossin. We're good at building from the back, and he goes straight to Mulateri. He flicks down Pietro. Fabio, good touch. Fabio, big chance. Rulli, what a save. It's happening again, boys. Another big game, another few chances being missed. Moriba's effort is blocked. Falls to Mohamed Salah. Don't be them on the break, please. Be the highlight over. Thank you for listening, FM. We know you always do. I am going to make a change, and it is a big, ballsy change. Niles in. And Moriba is staying out there. Social and passion, boys. Come on. Both centre-backs on bookings. It's nothing what you don't want to see. It's not really happening at the moment. Patrick, come on. Up front. Do a job. It's not really happening at the moment. And I think Roland has to come in here. Just get him on advanced playmaker on attack. Really get him full. We have to chase this game, but at the same time, I don't want to really change the system. We're pumping PSG here at the moment. Push forward, boys. Come on. Highlight. Rulli in the Kovacic. Got to get across here, boys. We haven't really. Kovacic just allowed to go. In the Hakimi. No cross, please. In the end. Picked off. No. Rodrigo. In the Kovacic, no turn. In the Neymar. It's a PSG highlight, isn't it? Yep. There's the league title, boys. There's the league title, boys. PSG just won the league. And another game. Two consecutive games in a row where we have dominated on the stats and we're going to lose to a big side. Yep. That's a hit and a half. Unbelievable. Is there late drama? I doubt it because it's against PSG. 16 shots, 5. Have we deserved to lose that one? No. And we are out and we are down. And it is going to be a season where we won't be winning the league. We are 4 points behind PSG with 8 games to go. I highly doubt that they are going to drop 4 points in the league. But there we are. Back-to-back episodes in games which we should have won on paper and we haven't. And we are out of the Champions League, obviously, last episode. And this episode, we are pretty much out of the league.